Director Taika Waititi has a new film coming. It's called Hunt for the Wilder People, and I was very lucky to chat to the star of the film, Julian Dennison. Hunt for the Wilder People is director Taika Waititi's latest film. It chronicles the story of a manhunt for a rebellious kid and his foster uncle who go missing in the wild New Zealand bush. The film's lead actor was just 14 years old when he took on the role. Here to talk about that experience is Julian Dennison. Julian, welcome. Nice to meet you.
Thank you for inviting me.
Now, this is a pretty big role for you. I mean, you're the lead character, so the film rests on your shoulders. What's that been like?
Having the lead role and like such a responsibility and stuff, I was really nervous, but when I got there, I found out it wasn't going to be easy, but it was going to be fun at the same time.
How did you actually create the role in your own head? Because presumably he's not you, but you might have drawn on some aspects of yourself. So what did you go through to create him?
Actually, me and Sam went for about a week process. We were in just a big room and we would go over some scenes and would play them out like in the big space. He told me something one day. He said, acting is just pretending to be someone else and really meaning it. Yeah, and it stuck with me and I feel like I will use that during my directing or acting career in the future. So Taika and Sam really helped me getting into the character.
Now, you've mentioned Taika again, and I wanted to know your perspective of what it's like working with him, because I know I've interviewed other people who've worked with him, and they said he's a bit cheeky, he's got a great sense of humour. So how did you kind of find him?
Oh, he was great to work with. As you said, he's cheeky, he's funny, really funny. He actually plays the priest in the film, so he plays a little cameo in this. But it was great working with him. And I worked with him on an ad, a drug campaign ad.
That's right, yeah.
A few years ago, and he said he had me in mind for this film, so I was like, oh, cool, sweet, I'll do it. But he really helped me focus on set, getting me, as I said earlier, into character, and making it feel more like fun than working, which was cool.
I've read that you're actually quite keen on directing.
Yes, you've probably heard that. I want to be a director when I grow up, so I want to study in the film industry and just direct New Zealand films which have got a good mana, a good storyline to work, which will be really fun to create when I'm older.
Hunt for the Wilder People opens in New Zealand cinemas at the end of March.